Hi everybody, good morning to all and all, Pooh Culture here. I am your presenter of 11th standard from St. Joseph Medical High Secondary School, Panvali. I have been given an opportunity to deliver a speech on this auspicious occasion. I would like to share a few words about the World Organ Donation Day. A World Organ Donation Day is observed every year on 13th August. Organ donation is a social act that is looked upon with honor. India follows OPD in the system of the organ donation. The Transplantations of the Human Organ Act 1944 controls organ donation in India. India Ministries of the Health and Family Welfare Government website gives out the legal form for those wishing to donate an organ. A World Organ Donation Day is a process in which the health organs and the tissue of the person are taken transplanted into the another person. It is a legal process in consent taken from the donor while he is alive or the provisions of the next of kin who the donor is dead. The organ donation is mainly the research purpose or to save another person's life who is in need of it. With upgradations of the science, technology, medical science, the rate of organization can be increased significantly. A common organ to transplant the heart, liver, kidney, bone marrow, pancreas, lungs. An organ transplantation depends on the availability of a human organ. The organ donation by a single person can save 8 lives. Organ donation can be divided into 3 categories, between which the direct donation, in which the donor gets to choose the person receiving the organ. The second, the non-direct donation, where the donor is not knowing the person in need of the organ transplantation. A third type, the organ donation, is the paired donation, where only a kidney donated by a person in need. The saving individual life by donating the vital organs is not a courageous act, but is a responsibility one as well. There is no bar set to become a donor. Young, adult, elder, all can participate in this charitable process. Every person is eligible to become a donor. There is a paper to disappear with the organs, hoping a survey people should make them aware of the organ donation so that we more lives can be saved. I will not take much time to end my speech. Let me end my speech with a beautiful quote. You don't have to be a doctor to save your life. You can donate your organs by saving your life. Thank you.